saw you.
No, he didn't win. You didn't win. Quit lying. All right, who do you want to give your SpongeBob shout out to?
I'd like to give it out to my friend Gary, my friend Showtime, my friend Jordan, my friend Stefan, and my friend Karen Deep.
Oh, wow. Okay.
I need a nickname like Showtime. Because that is cool. That is cool. Tell Showtime I said hi.
All right, Marky. Well, here is your SpongeBob shout out to all those people that you just named.
And Showtime.
Thanks for sending your postcard.
All right. Are y'all ready, kids?
Is hanging with rock bands. So why don't we do both with our guests?
Yeah. Lillix.
All right. Thank you for coming.
First of all, thanks for having us.
Great. Now let me make sure I have this straight. It's Tasha, Kim, Lacey, and Louise.
No.
Tasha.
No, wait, you're missing the
whole
name then.
Tasha, Ray, Lacey, Lee, Louise, and Kim.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Okay. What was the first CD that you ever bought?
Well, the first record I ever listened to was The Beatles, Abbey Road. But I think the first record I bought was Ace of Base.
The Sign. All right. Now, if you weren't in a band, what would you do?
Oh boy. Probably sewing, designing my own clothes.
Oh, that's cool.
I do a lot of that.
Wow, that's fun. I'd like to do that myself. Yeah. Okay, lightning round. Who's the messiest?
Tasha.
Shyest.
Louise.
Flirtiest.
Tasha.
And who has the smelliest feet?
Kim.
I don't have smelly feet. My feet don't smell.
She has the biggest feet.
Kim doesn't have smelly feet. I don't know.
She doesn't have. Can you see your feet?
Yeah, they're pretty big.
Woo. Oh. What size?
Size 10.
Whoa.
I know. They're
big. Big feet. All right. Antonio has an exact.com question for you.
Hey, what's going on, Lillix? You know, if you guys weren't like rock band stars, you guys would be great artists. But I have a question from Nick.com. from Mousy 9999. And the question is, do you ever get stage fright?
Yes.
Right before we go on stage,
we get nervous.
So what do you guys do to overcome stage fright, though?
Well, you just get on these, you're not sick.
Yeah.
Just get through a song, and then after that, it's sort of like,
then you're fine. Yeah.
Turns to excitement.
Oh, cool. Check it out. I have another Nick.com question. This is from Shag, SHG. It says, how have your lives changed since becoming famous?
We're never home. Lots of traveling.
We didn't do lots of interviews and, you know, Nickelodeon shows before all this.
Yeah, we never got to paint a birdhouse like this.
I'm Antonio, and you know, Pickboy, with Brent being out sick today, I was hoping that maybe I could co-host a little bit with Candace and
No, there's no way I'm letting this opportunity
Come
slip
on.
By.
Pick Wackenhoe's just as good as you. Check me out. Greetings, Canvas. Welcome to Pick Boy Live. It's time
no,
to pick
that's
a lounger.
Okay, but no.
Coming up next is today's head to head.
Head to head.
No. Don't even. There's no hosting.
I can't call?
No.
I'm telling Candace.
Stay tuned.
Music Live is back in action. We are hanging out with rock sensation Lillix, and we're going to get the results for the head-to-head.
Yeah, check it out. Two Nick tunes have been getting loose on Nick.com, and now the winners are going to be chosen by you.
In one corner, we have one of my personal favorites, Fairly Odd Parents.
And in the other corner is Stiff Competition, the bone-crushing, also known as Rocket Power.
Okay, so who thinks it's going to be Fairly Odd Parents?
Yeah.
Hold on. What up,
who's
rooting for Rocket Power, though?
I'm rooting for Rocket Power.
Okay, well, let's see who it's going to be. Let's get the results up on the plasma screen. Oh, what do you know? 70%. Okay, you got it. You want to take it away?
Okay, here's the winner of today's head-to-head, Fairly Odd Parents.
All right. Way to go. That was really great.
You guys want to get ready for the head-to-head?
We just did it.
Yeah, kind of just happened.
Nice going, big boy.
What?
That was Fairly Odd Parents, the winner of today's head-to-head. Now, Timmy will be back on Wednesday to go head-to-head with Rocco.
That sounds good.
Hey, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Okay. Well, I hope that you're planning to brush your teeth after you eat.
Oh, yeah.
Good, because that's today's daily challenge.
That sounds easy for a daily challenge.
Well, it's a little more complicated than that. Find out what we're brushing our teeth with when we get back.
Next.
Howdy, y'all. It's daily challenge time at You Pick Live. Now, normally the challenge is just a special task for me and Brent. But since Brent is sick and Lillix is here, we thought we'd share the joy. What do you guys say?
Okay.
I know you're really excited. So every day, viewers go to Nick.com and pick a challenge for us. But today, we're going to be brushing our teeth with one of these items. Either sweet relish, horseradish sauce, or sour cream and onion dip.
Mm.
Let's go ahead and get the results and see which one you picked for us to brush our teeth with.
Horseradish.
Horseradish. Okay, y'all ready? Okay. This is how it's done.
Watching Rocket Power and Nickelodeon's You Pick Live. This is so cool, man.
Antonio, pay attention. Is that what I think it is?
Yep, the Nick.com camera is coming to You Pick.
Well, don't tell me, tell them.
Oh, hey, starting tomorrow, Nick.com is giving you the opportunity to go behind the scenes on You Pick Live with the Nick.com camera.
Every day, one lounger here will get a chance to control the Nick.com cam and decide exactly what they want to watch on You Pick Live.
Yeah, I mean, you get to see everything. Just check this out right here.
Why is it stopped on Pick Boy?
Oops, we didn't want to see that. You know what? Let me try the preset right here.
What's the deal? What? Pick Boy.
That's enough, Pick Boy.
No, it's never enough, Pick Boy.
All right, you can watch Nick.com cam online every day starting at 4:30, 3:30 Central. It's your chance to go behind the scenes at You Pick Live.
Yeah, and then when You Pick hits the air, one lounger here in the studio will have the opportunity for the whole afternoon to use the Nick.com camera right here.
Alright.
I'm gonna try this right here.
Check this out. Check this out. I got a good side and a really good side.
Oh, boy.
You know, we'll get this fixed by tomorrow.
The prize law's coming up next on You Pick Live.
Candace, make this stop.
Can we make it go away? Hey, you're watching Nickelodeon's You Pick Live with guests Lillix. Now, we're gonna go back to Rock Power in just a minute, but first, it's time for the prize law. Now, here's how it works.
Know this part. There's 14 and 5/8 doors with a prize behind each one.
It could be anything from a bike to a karaoke machine so you can listen to our CD.
Don't forget, behind one of those doors is the Bucket of Bucks.
The Bucket of Bucks is currently worth $150.
Wow, you guys. Now let's get Pick Boy in here to get the party started.
Y'all really know your
Boy.
If I'm not mistaken, this is the Poughkeepsie chapter of the Pick Boy fan club, right?
I'm totally mistaken.
Are you sure?
Don't make it.
Oh, it's Lillix, the Canadian rock band. Now, how about an autograph?
Yeah!
Sure! Well, come on, Pick Boy. Why don't you pick us a lounge?
All right. Come on up!
All right. What's your name?
Whoa. CJ.
CJ. Which door do you want on the prize? Well, here, take it.
12.
Good number. I think it's a good number.
All right. You've won the NBA challenge set from Lego.
Woo!
Yeah! Yeah!
Jenna, the $1 million winner. I can't wait. I'm so excited. Plus, the launch of a brand new Nick.com cam. So go to Nick.com at 4:30, 3:30 Central and catch a behind-the-scenes look at You Pick Live. Now, one of our loungers here tomorrow is going to be controlling it, so I'm going to take a look at it. Check this out. Pick Boy, come on. Woo, okay, maybe we can get something else besides Pick Boy tomorrow. Thanks, Pick Boy. All right, tune in. Hey Arnold's coming up next. We'll see you later. Bye.
Skechers Kids.